A truly tiny medieval village, Senlis, is roughly 50 kilometers northeast of Paris. It's still brimming with old world charm. The magnificent Cathedral Notre Dame de Senlis, built between 1153 and 1184, towers over the ancient town. Given that it underwent renovations in the 13th and 16th centuries, this magnificent cathedral exhibits a variety of Gothic architectural styles. Roman amphitheater ruins may be seen in the town's western outskirts.